welcome back to my channel Pam Station and my name is Pam. Thank you so much for clicking on today's video. And if you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe. It will really mean the world to me. And let's get started with my video. So as you already read the title, I wanted to share my reviews and my first impression. Actually, not first impression, I did a little bit of cheating. I have already used one or two products from this. So I received a PR package. This is all these products are by Innisfree, and Style Korean sent this to me. Style Korean is a website where you can get all amazing Korean skincare products, and I am a big fan of Korean skincare. I am recently using so many products and I'm so happy that it really worked so well with me, and I would definitely love to recommend some of my favorite products as well. So stay tuned. A serum video will be coming, which I will be sharing soon, and one serum is also there in this package. So let's start. So this is the Innisfree package which I received, and here are the products. So if you are not following me on Instagram, I have already showed on the stories what are the product I received. So you can follow me on Instagram. ID is just chill with Pam. I will be sharing all the links in my description box below, so please do check that out. So let's see what I received. So first product I have here is the Innisfree. Okay, let me tell you, this is by Innisfree's brightening pore facial set. So I received a facial cleanser. This came in complete plastic cover, so I just peeled that off, and it's like a creamy texture. It's like this, so, and it lathers a lot. That's how it looks. It's a cleanser, and you just need to make it wet, wash your face. And yes, it smells a little citrusy. This does have a citrusy smell, so I'm just putting a little water. I always have a spray bottle in water here on my desk. See, this is like this. It lathers a lot nicely, it foams, and you can use it on your whole face. Now I'm going to use a cream, so I don't want to wash my face, but that's how it is. It cleans your face very nicely, and after wiping your face as well, it does not make your skin dry. So I have tried almost all the products except the sheet mask, which I will be sharing in a while. So I'll just wash my hand and I'll be back. It definitely hydrates your skin and does not make your face dry or feel very tight or itchy. So this is very nice. I liked it. I will definitely use more. So it's mentioned, it's Jeju Daily Skin Brightening Pore Caring Hydrating. So it is also mentioned how to use behind, and if some of the information is mentioned in Korean, but you can always check on Style Korean website and see all the ingredients. Everything ingredients definitely mentioned in English, and it's how to use is mentioned in English. Pour desired amount on hand to lather, gently massage on face, and wash with lukewarm water. So I really like the packaging, very soft. So let me share how much this is priced. Okay, so on their website, on Style Korean website, the actual price is $15, but it is currently on almost 50% off, so you're getting for $7 only. Go ahead and grab it, guys. Most of the product, I think Innisfree products, are on discount. Almost 40-50% off going on Style Korean website. So don't worry, I'll be sharing all the links in my description box. If interested, you can check those out. The second product what I received is Innisfree Brightening Pore Serum. This is also Jeju, and that's how it looks, and I have removed it already because I've been trying, as I told you. So the packaging is a little different, why I tell you, because it comes in this bronzy kind of top, and the bottle is, I guess it's a glass ceramic. So even when you open it, this comes out, and it's a pump, so you need to press it, put it inside, leave it, and then the serum comes inside that. So it's quite easy to use. So I haven't applied any makeup, it's just a lip balm so that I can just try it. So either you can put like this or take it in your hand. That is just an Instagram style which you directly pump it, but I prefer using it like this. After applying in the whole face, I like to press it. You know, press it all everywhere. And this is definitely making my, I'm feeling real cool on my face. Very nice, very refreshing. I'm already feeling cool. So that's how I felt when I used the first time and then back to back 3 days. I like using this in the day as well as in the night in my night skincare routine. It definitely makes you feel cool. And this is also on a discount currently. It is the actual price is $42, but it is currently only for $25, so 40% off. So I'll be sharing the link in my description. Go ahead and check those out. So it also consists of amazing ingredients, and the description mentions as brightening plus hydrating, firming skin around pores. So this is definitely a pore tightening, so if you have lots of pores, you can definitely give this a try, guys. All this is especially for pore tightening, so check this out. Yes, I'm sure that's why, no wonder I was feeling cool on my skin, because it consists of niacinamide that helps to lock the pigmentation and blemishes, and it also helps make skin clear, healthy, bright, and soothes and protects your skin. So definitely recommend give this a try. This is a serum, Innisfree Brightening Pore Serum, and it's on 40% off, that's for $25. The third item, which is one of my favorite from this package, is this. That is Innisfree Jeju Cherry Blossom Tone Up Cream. I think this is, I don't know whether this is a sample size or this is a smaller size. This is 50 ml which I received it, and it comes in tube. But on their website, I'll share an image here. On their website, it comes in a tub kind of form, and that is also 50 ml. And I received this in tube. So it is Jeju Cherry Blossom Tone Up Cream, brightening and Jeju Cherry leaf extract and hydrating by betaine. So on their website you get a tub form. So this is also, actual price is $24, but you get it on 33% off, that is just for $16. Now why I like this, let me share with you guys. Now there was a seal on every package, there was a silver seal, so it, you can see it is like a baby pink kind of the tone, the texture is like a baby pink. And as soon as I really love the fragrance, it's not very strong, it does not irritate you at all, it's very very soothing. And as soon as I apply, it's not like a white cast, but you can see it gives a natural blush on my face. It is making my face already as if I'm blushing. I don't need to apply any compact or foundation for daily wear. You can definitely give this a try. It is already making my face, you know, brighter and refreshing. I like that pink tint which comes on my skin. See, I'll just share with you all again. And it gives it smooth finish. Can you see so much difference? And my face is glowing already. So I really like it for my daily use. I can wear this. And if this gets over, definitely I'm going to buy another. Give this a try. I really like it. This fragrance is very nice and mild. It is mentioned in the description as Jeju Cherry Blossom Leaf Extract gives brightening effect for bright, vital skin care. Natural betaine prevents moisture loss for non-drying moisture skin care. Light and natural tone up effect for bright looking face. Moisture tone up cream with watery texture giving natural brightness. So this. They have suggested this to use in your last step. So obviously after my face wash and then serum, face wash, toning and then serum, and then I will apply this cream. So you can apply this on your face and your neck, let it absorb, reapply on tone up needed areas with thin layer for bright skin finish. Now can you see? It looks already I have applied foundation or compact or something, but there is nothing on my face, just this serum and the cream. So this looks very nice. I really like that baby pink kind of tint on my face. And this also consists of amazing ingredients. Everything is mentioned in details on their website, so you can check Style Korean website and you can check it out. This is for $16. Also, this is on 33% off. The next product I received, as I mentioned in the beginning, I received a sheet mask, two sheet masks from Jeju. It's Innisfree Jeju Root Energy Mask Cold Rabi. It looks like this. I don't know. This is which fruit? It looks like a beetroot or something. Cold Rabi. I don't know. I have heard this fruit for the first time. Have you heard this before? Let me know in the comment section. I never heard this kohlrabi. The next is carrot sheet mask. So I'm really excited to try this. Mention on this is kohlrabi is for brightening and firming, and carrot is for brightening and moisturizing. So it consists of 5 hyaluronic acid complex. It's vegan certified, biodegradable sheets. So let's see what's the price of sheet mask. Eight types of sheet masks they have, and each priced just for $1. So actually it's for $2, but now they have given 30% off, that is for $1.5. So that's all these products what I received by Innisfree and Style Korean. Thank you Style Korean for sending these products. I hope you guys like it. Please let me know in the comment section if you ever used Innisfree products. I will be happy to read your comments as well. And if you are interested to buy any of these products, I would definitely recommend to give a try on this serum and this cream. It's one of my favorite from this package. I will continue. So let me know in the comment section if you like this video. Follow me on Instagram, my ID is just chill with Pam. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and that will really motivate me to make more such videos. I hope you like such kind of first impression videos. Let me know in the comment section. I love to read your comments. Thank you so much for watching. Stay blessed, stay happy. Bye bye.